Americans, Britons, Brazilians and Australians have come together in our outback for a fight that only happens here once every 5 years. Sarah Vasey reports.
It's a competition like no other. Four different countries from around the world descended on Kalgoorlie for the International Mining Games to see which nation has the toughest miners. And yes, it's as dirty and as demanding as you can imagine. This is the muck event. The aim of the game is to fill a muck cart, then run it back and forth without hitting the beams. Enric's job was to make sure the dirt didn't fall out.
So it's meant to put the muck in the start of the cart, and when we squeeze us, have to push it to the back, and it's hard to keep up with it because they muck in a lot. So you have to really make sure it stays inside the cart, and you got to manage that.
WA School of Mines men's B team came first in their air leg competition and third in the muck. WA's men's C team did their best to win a place in the hand steel competition but failed. Each member had to hit this steel pole for 2 minutes straight and make as many holes as possible.
2 minutes doesn't sound like a long time, but when you're trying to hit that steel as hard as you can every time, it gets real tough, and that's why when we were training, we'd try and train for longer times.
WA's men's A team were the overall winners. The next mining games will be held next year in the US. Sarah Vasey in Kalgoorlie-Boulder, GWN 7 News.